JT, 21 points, 7 rebounds. Celtics are going to take this W. Sure, nah, look out, Steve. Celtics are going to take this W. Come on.
He's got 7 rebounds and 5 assists, and I think he's played the best game in votes. Easy in the last 3 or 4.
Dennis Schroeder clutched up. Yeah. Hey, let's go, JC.
Makes that work. Celtic fans enjoying the moment.
Huh.
Step back 3.
Hey.
26 off the bench from the bag. Yeah, impressive. We have to miss three throws. Surely we get a chance to shoot some free throws. No, not missing. Free throw shooter. He's the best three point free throw shooter.
Dang, let's go.
Bobby Green.
He's got to hit this one.
How well the Celtics. The Lakers will be another one. Just some teams that you watch in the NBA, they travel extremely well.
Let's go.
Shooter. Bounce it down like an 88 free throw shooter. Shoot.
The defense. Game's over.
That's the ball game right there.
Game over.
I don't think the Cavs are going to foul. I don't think Jason's going to do anything wrong except for about the clock. And the Celtics are able to salvage 1-2 here in Cleveland. 98-92 would be the final score of Boston. Winning by 6.
Okay, let's go. 7-7-0.
He's put on the show. 28-26 off the bench for Osmond. Celtics getting 4 of their 5 stars in double figures.
JB.
Williams not play the second half because of the sore knee.
We
are. Big play of the game is presented by this Supreme, making small businesses look big. It's Jason Tatum, of course. He was big today. Here he is in the post spin.
JC?
I love this play. Tatum going strong, going fast, showing the power. And that is your Supreme big play. The player of the game brought to you by the Chevy Silverado. Head to your New England Chevy dealer. When new models arriving weekly, and you can secure yours today. Al hopefully comes back. He comes back as usual in style. 17 points on 7-10 shooting.